Remember, motherfuckers, hit the jam, not your wife.